buried. I don't know what it is. I don't even know what to do next. But I'm not giving up. Not ever.
I know what they're hiding.
Please, Jed. What's the truth? What are they afraid of?
Typhon's the devil that runs this town. I've been carrying their secrets for far too long. I know what they buried in the mountains.
Tell me.
I'll do one better. I'll show you. There, up ahead.
Where are we?
Middle of nowhere. About 2 clicks that way is the mining site where you search for Ethan. 5 clicks that way is town.
What is this thing?
Ventilation shaft. They're scattered everywhere. Over the years, mines grow into mines, creating a labyrinth under Haven. What you're searching for is down below.
Jed, why are you sad?
Sorry, kid.
Jed, what are you doing?
I tried to talk you out of it, scare you off. I was sure those pictures of Ryan and Steph would do the trick. But you were relentless. Won't leave damn well enough alone.
You don't have to do this.
I do. 12 years ago, I made a mistake. The kind of thing that you can't undo. But Typhon made me a deal. A way to save my town. Give my boy a normal life. I never wanted Gabe to get hurt.
Go to hell.
Welcome back, Alex. Do you want to talk about your time in Colorado? Let's start with something positive. What did you learn from your visit to Haven Springs?
I learned to let myself feel, I guess. And to not be afraid of those feelings.
Couldn't one argue that those old fears turned out to be justified? What do you make of that friction? I suppose I'm proud of you for trying. You helped some people. Chased a mystery. Got to kiss a pretty girl. But Alex, you're right back where you started.
You're wrong. I don't belong in here.
If that were true, Alex, you'd know you were talking to an empty chair.
What the fuck? I guess that's me. Case number 53322. Thrown down a... what? Dr. Lin always recorded our... records our sessions. These don't belong to Dr. Lin. A tuning peg. Is that what I look like? Really? Hey, my guitar. Knock, knock. Out of this place. Of course. I guess that's me. Case number 53322. Not getting out that way. Alex Chen? My guitar case has never heard of me. Sure. Huh. I guess that's me. Case number 53322. No, I don't think that's right. Gabe gave me this guitar, but he never heard me play it.
Alex.
Gabe? You're dead.
So? Lots of people are dead, Alex. Most people.
Where are we?
I want to say a hospital.
Dr. Mendez to intensive care. Dr. Mendez to intensive care.
Yep, definitely a hospital.
Gabe.
Okay, here's what I do know. You are 10, I am 14. Our mother is sick, so is our father. But it's a different kind of sickness. Play your part.
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex, go check on your mother.
Okay. She was right over there, waiting for me.
Gabe, Alex, I need you to listen very carefully. We got some scary news today. I'm going to be spending some time at the hospital.
What? Mom? Are you okay?
Hush now. It's going to be okay. Do you understand me? Things will be different for a little while. But I am going to be okay.
We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. Scared me to death. It was always too hot in this room. She's just on the other side. How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Hi, Mom. Mom. Mom.
Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave?
Is that how it went? You don't think you missed anything?
Ow! Gabe, why?
I didn't do anything.
Stop.
Both of you.
Dad.
Behave. Alex. Go check on your mother.
Okay. Wait. Did I miss something? Couldn't afford a private room. Just got lucky, I guess. There it is. The painting that taught me that art sucked sometimes. Gabe and I used to watch cartoons on this thing after school. She knew. Even then, she knew. No matter how much Mom drank, her throat was always dry. We spent so much time in here that I basically memorized every article. Gabe told me it was full of needles. It scared me to death. It was always too hot in this room. She's just on the other side. How How many nights did Dad spend in this room? Sleeping in an uncomfortable chair and eating vending machine dinners. Mom, what am I missing? What did we talk about? There's something so weird and scary about watching your dad cry. Gabe said I missed something. What was it? Hi, Mom. Mom.
Water, Alex. Get her some water.
It's stupid, but I remember hoping that after she took a drink, she'd somehow be... Thank you.
You almost never cried, even when you were very small. Did you know that? That's been my biggest challenge with you. How do you take care of someone who is already so strong? Strong girl. I want you to make me a promise. Your brother, your father, they are going to need you. You have to be strong. Will you do that, Alex? Such a brave girl. How do you ever get so brave? Ha ha ha.
Was that the last time you talked to her? Mom.
I think so.
Do you miss her?
Gabe, what's going on?
You're 11, I'm almost 15. Dad and I are time bombs. You keep running back and forth, trying to defuse us both. This is going to suck so bad. Play your part. You know that's not how it went down, right?
My job to keep the peace. But no matter what I did, cleaning Dad's ashtray was not my favorite job in the world. Thanks for trying, Lucky Cat. It was full of greeting cards. Mom kept every single one we ever got. My job was to sort them in order of how close we were to a collections notice. I wanted to be a werewolf that Halloween. Couldn't afford the costume. I can't believe they were ever this happy.
Hey, Gabe. I'm Leslie Halloran. I'm from the Oregon State Child Protective Services. We got a call from someone who said there might have been some kind of fight here last night. Is your dad home?
Oh, gosh. You know what? That was like rehearsal. You know, I'm in this play at school, and my dad, like, he was helping me learn my lines.
Must be some play. But if you need anything, my number is on there, okay?
Gabe did his best to protect us, but he was just a kid. Two cups water for one cup rice. Set timer for 30 minutes. Do your history homework. Serve. We never really touched these after Mom died. She was such a good cook. Gabe used to steal Dad's beer all the time. It was like the one thing they didn't fight about. Almost empty. Almost always. Mom's old sewing kit. Don't think I've ever even tasted a butter cookie. I tried so hard to keep my promise to her. Dad's laundry. I always set it here when it was done so he could find it. Gabe had barely used this backpack in weeks. Nobody could get him to go to school. Mom and Dad had this TV before they had either of us. Gabe loved Son of Lead back when it was an indie. It was too gory for me. The killer mistress tabs in this book weren't even close to right. Gabe and Dad were so loud when they fought.
Where are you going? Are you gonna tell her? Or is that my job?
Keep your voice down.
Fine, I'll do it. Alex, Dad lost his job again. So we're broke again.
Don't talk to me that way. Despite what you may believe, you do not know everything. You think what? I laid myself off?
It's okay. We'll figure it out. I could,
I don't know, Dad. But what are we supposed to do now? We gotta eat.
We can sell some records. Or what about my guitar? We can sell that?
Alex, what is it gonna take to get you to stop defending him?
If your mother could see you now.
I don't want to hear about Mom.
Babe!
I'm so tired of you using her as an excuse to be a piece of shit. Don't fucking touch me, piece of shit.
Dad.
damn it. Alex!
I'm okay. It's okay. It was an accident.
Alex, I didn't...
Dad! Dad, it's okay. Really, I'm not hurt.
I can't do this.
Dad?
Someone will come. That woman from CPS. Someone.
Dad.
I'm sorry.
No.
Hey, can I ask you a question? Which orphanage is this? The one in Grant Park? Kind of thought it'd be nicer.
I can't do this, okay? I can't.
You need to.
No.
You need to be honest about what you see.
I was. I have. And now I'm done.
Almost. But not yet. You are 12. I am 16. I steal a car and end up in juvie.
Gabe, come on.
Then you're 13, 14, 15. Orphanages, group homes, musty rooms in the strange houses of foster parents. By the time you're 17, you've seen them all. Somewhere along the line, you start to feel things. Your own emotions don't belong to you. You have nothing. No one. You are alone.
I don't want this.
Alex. Play your part.
Play my part.